Hello everyone, it's Strakota. A full screen, a jerk. Yeah, there he goes. Okay. Hello, not much is new. I finally decided to start training some of these guys. It's been slow going. I have Silk Touch. Silk Touch is very popular in this patch, but I want mending? No. Yes, I want mending right now. So I'm working on that. Infinity. I've found that a few times. Did some prep work on a lot of farms, but nothing really big. I haven't built anything yet. I've kind of been stalling on that. Have myself buttoned up because I have other villagers trapped, and this is the best way to make sure they don't steal each other's jobs. So basically, I have the trapdoor. Conveniently, it goes that way. Sometimes I've timed it wrong and it's gone the other way, but to, lock them up at night or just in general. Did I hit you? It's just I want my mending. That's just a fishing thing. It was new. It's no, I don't want Kershaw finishing. Yeah, it's starting to give me some cycle and some new things, which is good. I spoke too soon. But yeah. Just lots of repetitive. Dude. Should be okay. Should be okay. What is with lure? Actually do want that. Okay, well, I guess you're done. You were my only hope for that, so. Back to this guy. Mending. I don't know if they changed the drop rates for if mending's no longer like that first two slots. I'm gonna need a paper person sooner or later. Sweeping edge. actually good. I do want that. No, I can get it again. You're starting to give me good stuff. Nope. Only good for undead. Riptide, no. So I'm gonna try this a couple more times. Sharpness. Is that the good one? You know, I haven't seen looting yet. Or luck. Again. So close. Looting is not what I need for farming. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave that there for now. These two. Alright, so I'm gonna get two more lecterns. Take some paper. Just in case. Just ever. Gives me what I want. Stay locked up for a little bit. That's the looting. Really? Efficiency. Ooh. I don't have enough to get efficiency. How did you? Well, that didn't work. You are still the looting one, which you are nothing. Alright, so I'm gonna get rid of you. And you back, and you back. That paper? just why must they be like this? And I'm awful. I've been doing this all day. Oh well. So touch is cheap, but it's not that cheap. Let's do a little farming. Oh, and I got the zappy thing. Wow, I cannot think of the word. Advancement, there we go. Last night. Because while I was playing, thunderstorm happened, and I just happened to have a YouTube video talking about, oh yeah, I could get this advancement for the thunderstorm, and blah blah blah, turning into a witch, and I'm just like, oh, that would suck. Oh wait, I'm about to have that happen. I also got hit by lightning a few times last while playing, so I mean, I'm like, yeah. Excuse me. Field up here. This is not the special sand. None of this is the special sand. I cannot tell you just how annoyed I was at discovering that it was not, in fact, the special sand. I'm just gonna put them all potatoes here. Think they all have potato trades, my two farmers. Saving those for the chickens. Oh well. I can get seeds so easily. So easily. So, I am, gosh, I'm not exactly worried about the seeds. There's a spot. Spot that I'm missing a cherry wood, so I can get that fixed. Sorry, I had almost no sleep last night because some transformers decided to explode last night in my town, and it was at 4 a.m. So my car, which is a hybrid, secondhand hybrid, yay! That thing was beeping at me and yelling at me and demanding to be plugged in. Which, yeah, it happened. I had to unplug it so that I would stop beeping, saying, I'm not getting any power. And then I was unable to fall back asleep very swiftly, which was unfortunate. My kitten was cuddly. She let me sleep in this morning because I was up. I'm assuming. Usually she likes to get me up at 6 a.m. And she did. She did meow at me, but she did more cuddling than waking me up, which is adorable. Yeah, that's that was my morning, so I'm not quite with it. Chaos happens. Hyper focusing on little things like planting this field instead of figuring out what I want to build. Yeah. I think, you know, once I harvest, you know, once I plant this, I'm gonna not harvest the rest of this. But I'm gonna go and actually plot out some of the build, the castle build. Think. Actually, let me sell. Yeah, this is how my morning has been. Oh, I haven't put a lot. Oh, I'm missing a lot of the. Whoops. Whoops. I thought it was just a one little spot. Sell land to the farmers. And then I'm gonna grab all the seeds and head up to the build because I have enough white wool. Might be that way. Yes, one. Efficiency. Ooh, I can grab that and no. Wait a minute. Did I mess up already? Yes, I did mess up. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Buy one bookshelf from you, and so you are locked. I can't believe I'm wasting all of this on this. There's that. Okay. I have 10 more minutes. Yeah, stop 10 more minutes. Okay. Fortunately, I have one of the world's saddest little iron farms, which is being super productive. want real tools. I want real tools. I want diamond tools. Not what I wanted, but close enough. Could be much worse than those having that. All right, so I'm gonna stash these here. That there. Hold on to those. Stash that there. All right. Time to boogie. And then I had a plan for using the spruce trees as centers for my stairs, for my towers, which is a good idea. And only really works if the spruce trees grow. One grew. That one grew. No others seem to have grown. And that is probably one of the more annoying things. That's going. I left all the buckets down below, didn't I? Yes, I did. I can has bucket. So, my tiny little super smelter, as it were. Okay. Where's the village? There's the village. So, this is just a starting point. Yeah, see, my tree hasn't grown there, and I AFK'd here for a good long while, too. Let's see. Don't know what I'm going to do underneath, but underneath is future Dakota's problem. Okay. The problem with this, I like doing my builds in odd numbers wide, and this is an even number. It's gonna drive me nuts. So theoretically, I just have to pick which side I want it to be wrapped around. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven. Okay. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Would be that. So if I want move it out a little bit farther. Eight. So I'd have to do it there. At the very least. second one. Seven, eight, nine. Okay. And that's the middle. So I put that there. There. Dooch. And boop. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's gonna be a little it's a very square. That's a very square circle. Yes. That's gotta be played with, but again, this is just me working out where my tower's going to be. Close that. And this. Three, four, five, six, I messed up somehow. Oh, I see how I messed up. I was right the first time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So I should be here. Yeah. Goodbye. There we go. Probably make that wider. Like, I realize every tower I do is going to be so wide, simple, or so big. So much materials are going to be used for this. See, this is the way I wanted it to be. Let's use you as a center. So one, two, so two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Yeah, that'll let me have that as a courtyard then. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. There. This as a nice walled courtyard for this tower. I have a few more minutes. Let me start. So I do like the natural shape of this. Thank you. Something like that. Four, five, go. Okay. That makes me feel better. Let's put this here and let's. Oops. Okay. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So I want the candle there. 1, 2, 3. And for now, this is going to be as tall as this tree. Which, I mean, adds some very nice randomness to it. And if I want to do a super tall, like Wizard's Tower style thing, Sorcerer's Tower, then I can just double up the, put the dirt on top of the flattened top and wait forever for these things to grow. Because I tried, bone mealing, and it didn't seem to work. I mean, it was almost a stack of bone meal. Maybe I should just toss a stack of bone meal on it to see what happens. Yeah, this is where that magical efficiency axe will help greatly. I think this is tall enough for this one for now. Clear this so I can get a view of my teeny tiny baby steps. I was gonna say, I didn't think I saw any saplings, which is worrying me, but there they are. Let's make this so nice and fast. Technically, I should just have to clear around so it's not touching this and it should just fall apart on its own. But the hoe also gives a higher drop rate for, I think. Nope! Oh, there's a drop rate. biting a little bit. That's so weird. But yeah, so using this as a core. And that's my buzzer. I do have to go. That's an interesting shaped courtyard. Clear that out a little bit, just a little bit more flush, or maybe build it up. And that'll be well, I guess I can keep the flat side, make everything else round. Or I could just make it rounder and build this into that wall. Or has, oh, I gotta have something sticking out there. Yeah, that could work. Too high though. I mean, I can always take this down. I mean, theoretically, I won't be able to see over that eventually. But, yeah. Okay. So that's a small game plan. Thing. Wow, that tree gave 14. Dang. I did not put anything here. Here I'll probably just put a flat wall. Oh dear. Does the grass grow back when it rains? I never seem to remember to search for that. Part of me wants to say yes. Okay, well. Either way. If this could kindly please grow. Does it need more torches? I can get more torches. Let's see. Torches. Grow. Doesn't seem like this one's wider than the other one. This is going to be a narrow tower. I don't think I want it overhanging too much. Yeah, that would be about it. Do I know if this is going to mess up the growth? I do not. Am I going to keep doing it anyhow? Yep. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. That doesn't seem right. 2, 3, 4, 5 it is. Okay. Grow. actually. That would be better. Yeah. All right. Okay. I am actually heading off. Thank you all for joining, and I will see you tomorrow around the same time. All right. Bye-bye.